Hey guys, welcome back to Taylor Tanya, Mommy's in Yoga
Pants. Today we're going to be working out our core. We're going to be working on our tushy. Trying to lift that butt, firm that butt. We all want that.
So according to me, this is the 5 best moves that you can do to do just that. Get a firm butt. So let's get started. Okay, so the first one I want to do is standing hip extension. Is you might hold on to something for balance if you need to, but you're gonna stand and you're just going to lift your back leg out. Try to keep your back straight. One, and we're gonna do this 30 times. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this way. And then you're going to want to do 2 more reps also. So you're going to do it 30 times, 3 times, and you'll be set. Okay, so the next move I want to show you, curtsy lunge. So just like this, we are taking your leg over and going down. Taking your other leg over. Chair squat, which since I don't have a chair, you're just going to squat. So, you go all the way down like this. See? Like if you're sitting down in a chair, I like to bring my arms up. Slice squat, this is a ballet inspired. Your legs are gonna go out, and we are gonna go down. Also wanna do 20 of these. I definitely am.
I am burning.
Stationary lunge. You're just going to be putting one leg out in front of you. Hold on to that wall or something to support if you need to. And we're just going to take the bottom leg down. Almost you touched the floor. But don't actually touch the floor. And you're going to do 20 on each side.
workout. I know my heart is pumping and my legs are burning and my bum is burning. So it definitely is gonna work, guys. You need to do this about 3 times a week. Alternate with other aerobic exercises to get the best results. And also make sure you do the full reps. Some of them are twice, some of them are 20, some are 30. But each one, you really need to repeat 3 times. So I hope this helps you guys. And don't forget to eat right, stay healthy, stay active, and have a great week. I will see you guys next time on Taylor Tanya, Mommy's in Yoga Pants. Bye.